Hi, my name is Diego Swonger, and I'm a senior of the class of 2023 here at Archbishop Rummel High School. In this video, I'm going to take you on a 360-degree tour of our campus so that you can see why every day is a great day to be a Raider. Let's start off with this. If you're one of the lucky future Raiders that got one of these and you have a smartphone, make sure you turn your phone sideways and click the goggle symbol on the bottom right corner of your screen. The video will then split into two lenses. Put your phone into the goggles, and then you can look around. So make sure that you turn all the way around if you want to. Right now, we're standing in front of the Rummel Gym. Let's go see some other places on campus. Okay, this is one of everyone's favorites, the cafeteria. There are different options for lunch every day, and we have two new vendors this year, McAllister's and Fat Boys Pizza. Just check out that logo. Oh, and if you're ever here, make sure to grab an icy before you leave. The Rummel Gym isn't only used for basketball. We hold most of our school events here, including masses, pep rallies, and PE classes. Now we're in the library. Our librarian is always encouraging us to come in here, but research isn't the only thing you can do here. There are also chess and checker sets for students, and our video production classes in here as well. Let's head there next. Welcome to the newsroom. This is the studio for our video production class. Students in this class not only film broadcasts, but also live stream a lot of our school events, including varsity sports games. This is our indoor hitting facility. This building also has baseball and soccer locker rooms and a robotics classroom. We're now in one of our science labs. This is our Physics 1 honors class conducting an experiment on velocity. Take a look. This is our wrestling facility. It is also the South Regional Olympic Training Center, where Olympians and world team members come to train. This is one of our most active places on campus, the weight room. I'll admit, I don't use this facility much, but some of my friends do. The weight room is equipped with 5 power action platforms, dumbbells, and wall-to-wall mirrors. Right now, some of the football players are working out here, but you can find athletes from all of the varsity sports in here at any given time. We've arrived at our Genetian Theater. Our theater program performs 2 productions a year, one in the fall and one in the spring. It's a co-ed program, so along with band, it's one of the few places you'll get to see girls on campus. Speaking of band, I should head to class. Let's go there now. Right now, we're in the band building during band class. I'm actually one of our Raider Band drum majors, and this happens to be my class, so y'all can look around while we get to work. Fight song, set. 1, 2, 2, 2. This concludes our tour. I hope you enjoyed it, but take it from me. It doesn't compare to seeing and experiencing the life of a Rummel Raider in person. Choosing the right high school can be tough, so you should choose your school carefully. Our admissions office is hosting events for 5th, 6th, and 7th graders, and you can register online. We'll drop the link in the description. Come and see why every day is a great day to be a Rummel Raider. We hope to see you soon.